This is not the mech to do an old-fashioned center hold with, though, because I don't have any burst damage. Just the Rakadaka. A lot of that, though. Dudes, hello, teammates. These gentlemen are taking their sweet time. It's a lot of UAVs. I can go nowhere and look nowhere else without getting shot, that's annoying. Okay, let's go for this thing. Maybe kill this. There we go, UAV's down. Maybe now. Yeah. This might be bad or good, I don't know yet. It would be nice if somebody else took some damage except me for a change. This guy is getting annoying, this Viper. Okay. Laser making some progress. Okay, yay. Nope. That's not good. Dude, can you stop crowding me? For fuck's sake! Ay. Ah, that almost got me killed. Too much damage. Need to move. Target spotted. The enemies are half depleted. Keep pushing. I'm not a Kodiak. I don't need to be hugged. Experiencing some losses. Don't get sloppy out there. Target destroyed. Oh, that's a Fafnir. Target spotted. That's a Dire Whale. That's a lot of machine guns on this dude. A rifleman is driving me nuts. He's gonna be my death today. Ah, I finally got a kill. There's the Viper. RIP. Oof. Oof. That surprised Fafnir, though. That surprised Fafnir, though. I was close. 3 killing blows, 1 solo kill, 2 KMGD, 745 damage done, 43 damage taken, and the teammate that walked in front of me as a Rakadakaing and shooting. Well, that's your own fault, buddy. I'm sorry. Nothing I could do there. 6 components destroyed. Not bad. Yeah, now our team. Phoenix Hawk did okay, Hellbreaker did okay. Beef did good on the quick drive before, and the Warhammer did good. Enemy team, the Fafnir did good, the Phoenix Hawk did good, Viper did good. He annoyed me a lot, actually. And Direwolf Ultraviolet did okay-ish. GG's.